We did this with our mom's sarees. Look how it turned out.